one hell of a party last night.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
Hey, you met a lot of cool chicks, man, didn't you? Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Yeah.
I guess not. Well, hey, man, I'm gonna get some rest. Kick back for a bit. One more thing. Rest.
Uh-huh.
Most important thing in our life. Without rest, we cannot live to party another day.
Yes. Absolutely. Yeah, man. You enjoy that rest. They just don't do it quite right. They're living a useless life. It's always on your mind. And the whole way is littered with pictures you barely remember. And you're always in the system. Get up, man.
All of the get up! Oh, hey, man. Oh, how'd I get all the way out here?
Car?
Oh, okay, that's cool, man. Let me just get my stuff together. I'll roll one up and we can roll on out of here. Let's see, where's my phone? Yo! What's with the gun?
Get out.
Hey, man, quit playing.
Playing?
Yeah, man, playing. I know you're just bullshitting because you ain't even got the safety off or nothing. What the hell are you doing?
You were saying?
Oh, okay, cool, man. Far out.
Precisely. Far out. Into the desert. Alone. And without hope.
Wait. What you trying to say? You trying to kill me?
Not if Mother Nature doesn't get you first.
Shit! Okay, well, I guess I'll get going, man. Into the earth, dirt. But are you for real? Are you really gonna leave me out here? You serious? Why? Hey, wait a minute, man. Will you give me that spare doo-doo paper? I'm gonna take a shit.
I am screwed. Nothing and no one for miles and miles.
Awesome. Wait a minute. Even if he does try and come back, that son of a bitch couldn't even find his way out of a paper bag. Oh, I'm gonna be stranded out here forever. In the desert! Ah!
Never day win!
I could totally survive on a desert. No big deal. No shots. And it's only 24 hours, it's not like it's a big deal. I mean, think about it, he's not completely stranded. He's got his stash, he's got his bowl, his lighter, well, that's fine. I mean, it's literally less than 24 hours. Don't touch my phone. Didn't he have his phone? And I left him out there?
Oh, I breather. Damn, it's deep.
Horse friend, we gotta go. Jesus Christ.
What is the worst
that can possibly happen in this situation? He's lost. He's definitely gonna die. By the time anybody even comes out here and finds him, his body will have either rotted away or been eaten by wildlife. I mean, that's not so bad, right? Circle of life. Vultures need to eat too.
Stranded like a dope. I didn't think I was that annoying last night. I just thought he liked girls too. At least I found some water though. I need food. Munchies! I'm down to my last bowl. Boy, I sure hope these mushrooms aren't poisonous. Now that time is far from me.
Locked up for this. Years and years.
Desperation calls for you. Call you up at 3 a.m. You think you really got it bad. You think you really do. Do you? You think you really. We'll be right back.
Looks pretty good though. I like it.